Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushes anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out.
Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Vault Boy. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead.
Big